lot bigger in person.
Mars, actually. I'm glad you're so optimistic.
The Reaper's invading Earth. The station here is offline. A dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair enough. What's that?
His alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Didn't put up a fight.
Look like it.
Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient.
Few vehicles.
Must have had help from the inside.
You could be right.
No way they could take this facility with anything less than a full battalion.
Thank you.
find a way up.
Cerberus getting?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Cerberus at first.
Weapon?
No, I didn't have access.
Thank you. didn't.
You
elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Tiara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Major Elenko was critically injured. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Major Elenko?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. I'm sure Caden will recover. He's strong. Lieutenant Vega is recovering well. He's lucky he escaped with so few injuries. You know, he kind of reminds me of you.
Not much for taking orders, but sometimes you need to break the rules to win.
Like I said, he reminds me of you. When you were younger, when we first met. Anyway, I think he'll make a good addition to your crew.
I guess we could use the help.
And me.
to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
Captain Ivory.
One footlocker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The reports indicate
bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot on the council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor.
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
I told you this would happen, and you did nothing.
We can argue the past later if you like. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war, and you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
By enemy forces are being reported.
You Shepard, not
Dr. Chakwas. You're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Java, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run in with the server synthetic on Mars. Came to force to help. How is he doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Major Alenko's resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies.
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all, but I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander. Come on.
Commander Shepard? I'm the specialist. I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm the specialist in Australia with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Trainer. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new top-of-the-line quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofit.